Hey YouTube, this is Caltrain2 here. This video is for Alan or BD McNeilis MSL. This is my new Otto Classic 64 gallon. It's full of yard waste now. Can you believe it? I only had it for a couple days and it's already full. So here's the symbol. It's front plastic catch bar, which is really rare in this area. As you can see, all of my other cans of metal ones. Metal. My auto edge has it, and my other auto edge has it. So, and then here is my Millennium Kenny. This is what that box that I was talking about was around the BFI. Yeah.